Tell me for peace and tranquility. Are you riding around, or are you herding the sheep? He's herding the sheep. Okay. Over that way, like 300 metres along the track that way, there is another stream coming down off this same hill, which flows down here and then goes that way. That stream is called the River Eden. If you follow that stream all the way to its end, somewhere out there, you'll have England on your left and Scotland on your right. This little stream here, down its incredibly deep gorge, such a tiny amount of water, is the River Yeo. And it flows down that way and then down Wensleydale. The very highest parts of which you can see from out here. This is it. This is the top. There is a little bit more stream going up there onto a hill called Yeo Head, but there is no path up it. This is as far up the river as you can visit. And this is a close-up of a rowan tree, also known as mountain ash, for anyone who's into those things. Can visit higher up if it's open access land. I don't think it's marked as open access land on my map. So nowhere.